23. What you do? Subtraction. Observe, we have the same denominator. If you have same denominator, you must write using common denominator. Now, first expression, write the numerator again. But be careful with the second expression. The minus will affect all the numerator. Now reduce. Observe, eliminate both. And add the other elements. Reduce again. And the final answer is 6.